Hi there, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Have you ever wondered why you can see the moon in the daytime sometimes? It turns out it's a better question to ask, why can't you see the moon in the daytime all the time? See, the moon, even though it's bright, doesn't generate its own light. In fact, the moon is bright because it's reflecting light from the sun. And when it's dark out, that brightness is light enough to make the moon very visible in the sky. But it turns out it's also enough to make it bright during the daytime. So it's not because it's light out why you can't see the sun. It has to do with where the moon is in relation to the earth and the sun. See, depending on where the moon is in its lunar orbit around Earth, which it does every month, it can be either close to the sun in the sky or far away from it. For example, pretend my pipe is the sun and my hand is the moon and my head is Earth. During a full moon, the moon is all the way back here if the sun is here. It's opposite the sun in the sky and as far away as it can be. That's why you never see a full moon during the day. Because when you're looking up here toward the sun, the moon is all the way back here and below the horizon. And since you don't have eyes in the back of your head, you can't see both at once. Just try. Other times, during other phases, the moon is much closer to the position of the sun in the sky, especially the first quarter and the last quarter of a lunar cycle. So here's the sun, and here's the moon during the first quarter or the last quarter. And if you're standing here on my head, which is Earth, then you can see the sun and the moon, even though it's day. The reason you can't see the moon during the day when there's a new moon is because in that case, the moon is between you and the sun, and you can't see the moon anyway at that point. All you can see is the silhouette sometimes. So the next time somebody says to you, hey, why can I see the moon sometimes during the day, even though it's not nighttime? You set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.